Hey guys, Blue Yoshi here, and welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy! Last time, we defeated Bowser and collected our 101st star in Super Mario Galaxy, and today, we are beginning the bonus episode. So, if you didn't pick this up from any of my update videos, or literally anything I've uploaded since then, or... Then you would know that we have been planning these bonus episodes for a while now, and these bonus episodes are going to be containing the last 19 stars in the game. You see, there are 120 stars, and we have 101, so we are going to go back into the galaxy here and see what is in store for us. Welcome back! I knew you would return eventually. Oh boy. Please look down at your feet. 19. So this is what I was talking about. This number you see represents the number of power stars you need to access another world. Whether you succeed or fail, just attempting the challenge will show something about your character. So yeah, that is the mission that we are going to be partaking in. So let us not delay. I'm here with my brother, Micah, today as we start this right off. Go ahead.
Micah!
Alright, so without further ado, let's go. So, as you may have noticed, there is this green starlight here. And for a while now, I have been teasing at when we are going to do this. And we never really did it in the main LP. That's what we're going to be doing today. We are going to be collecting the final green star we need to, you know, start this launch star here. And then we are also going to collect all three stars from all three galaxies in the trial galaxies. So yeah, that is our mission plan today. That is our objective. And let us not delay. So, yeah. For the third and final green star, we are going to be heading back to the bedroom here. And if any of you guys watched episode, I believe, 21, we did the Dusty Dune Galaxy. Maybe that was, I don't remember which episode it was. It was in the early 20s, I can tell you that much. But if you go in here, you would have seen that we collected everything here. We collected all of these, except for... this one green star in Dusty Dune. So, Dusty Dune Galaxy is going to be our destination here to collect our final green star. So, let's fly to that galaxy. Micah, do you have any words of wisdom for us right before we blast through this hand?
That sounds just good. That's my words of wisdom because I wanted to say that blasting through the sands.
That's right.
Yep, blasting through the
sands. Yeah, so... to collect this green star, we are going to, obviously come to the galaxy. Don't get hit by that green guy if you're not stupid like me. Nope, I died on the first bio sand. this is not looking very bright, but our future is not. Anyways, continuing on. Alright, so you're gonna just play it as normal for this first part. Oh my gosh, I am... failing miserably today. But you're going to want to take out these guys. Take out this one in the middle. Then we are going to blast back off to where we needed to go in the first place. So, wow, one death already. We are not doing too well, but I don't know. We'll have to see if that continues. I would hope not, but... we do have some more challenging galaxies here for you guys today, so we'll have to see. Now, this is actually where our green star is going to be, instead of going in that sling star. We are going to go down here. There we go, get that life shroom. And our mission objective is to grab... this is going to be very difficult. Okay, the things are important. Okay, we need to grab as many star bits as we physically can. And that's going to trigger a Hungry Luma that we are going to find here in a second. Okay. I believe 42 is enough. There is one right here that we can collect. That'll bring us to a total of 48. And another one? 53. Alright.
Hey, you! Yeah, you! Got any tasty Starbits? If you feed me a bunch of Starbits, I'll burst with snacky happiness and then transform! I'm famished. I need 20 Starbits to curb the hunger pains.
Wow, only 20. Okay, well, never mind about getting all the Starbits you can. You can probably just get those two on the side and you'll be good. Anyways,
that's it! I'm stuffed! Here we go! Transform!
With that, the planet is born. Let's fly to that planet and see what it has in store for us today. Spamming the A button right here. Okay.
So, what's in store for us?
Let's see. Into the Viper go. Alright. I think I know what's going on here. Okay, so we need to collect all 5 silver stars right here to make, you know, a power star, I believe is the deal that we are in. So we're gonna need to collect all of these silver stars. Right. Box? No, that's a coin. Right here. Okay, that's number 2. Some boxes. Alright, next time we will attempt the left path. Not sure if that's different or not. Oh, okay. I'm gonna try to go on this side. That did not work out very well, but hey, we are on the opposite side this time, so we did make some progress. Okay. That got remarkably close. Okay, okay, we're moving again. Okay, I'm going to take the left path.
I think there's something over
there. Yeah, there is. Okay. That's 3. Going to activate this again. I'm going to go on this side and collect this silver star right here. See, do you see my master plan that I got going over here? The last one. So he'll get that, and that will be our 5th and final silver star. Jeez, that went much faster than I thought it would. But, oh my gosh, that is tall. That is very tall indeed. Wow, okay. Alright. So yeah, that will be a green power star. And that will be our 3rd and final green star here today. Micah, do you have any more words of wisdom for us today?
Did we unlock that green path?
Indeed we did. Indeed we did. That will be the treasure of the pyramid, actually. Alright, let's see. What does she have to say? Oh no, it's not her. So Luma. You've managed to recover all the green power stars and restore the green launch star. Oh, okay. Well, that's just confirming what Michael was saying. Even I don't know what's waiting for you out there beyond the green launch stall. So yeah, let's see what that has in store for us. Not doing videos because sometimes recordings mess up and we wouldn't want that. So anyways, as you can see, quickly before we go in there, let's see what these Lumas have to say about this. The star doorway to the Trial Galaxies has been restored. May the light of the cosmos be with you, brave challenger. Alright, and this one says, the Trial Galaxies merely reflect your own abilities. You might find great joy or great disappointment. Alright, and finally, this third one says, you may try 3 types of trials. If you truly are the one who can save the universe, you will pass them all. Alright, and with that, let's blast off to the Trial Galaxies! So there are 3 Trial Galaxies. There is this gold one, which is the Ruling Gizmo Galaxy. We have this green one, which is the Bubble Blast Galaxy. And then Our third and final one is blue. And it is the Loop-de-Swoop Galaxy. So, first of all, we are going to be going to the Rolling Gizmo Galaxy. The pipe will take us all the way back to the Common Observatory, if we want to go in there. So first we are going to be going to the Rolling Gizmo Galaxy. Then we are going to be going to the Bubble Blast Galaxy. Then we are going to finish the episode off with Loop-de-Swoop Galaxy. So, before I enter, I just want to say, these galaxies, as you may have found, are going to be quite difficult. So I don't know what to expect, but I've heard that these are really difficult. So, without further ado, let's blast off to the Rolling Gizmo Galaxy. And our mission is gizmos, gears, and gadgets. Oh boy, this is going to be that level. I mean, I can't say I'm surprised, considering that it was like rolling. I had a feeling. Man, this looks more difficult than I thought it would be. Okay. Anyways, here we go. Okay. It's been a while since I've used this. I might have wanted that one up. Oh boy, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here. Oh, okay, I just roll at it. Okay, there we go. Okay, we're just down. We'll run into this, and then that will be our first, I'll call it checkpoint, but it really is not a checkpoint in the slightest. Alright, fall down here. Alright, let's see how much you can get right here. Okay. Gotta be very careful with this pouch right here. We have some holes. Okay, there was one up, but I did not. I failed to get that. Okay, we gotta watch out for that die. Or else we might die. Oh no! That will be our first death! First death of the bonus episodes. That is something to be noticed. Alright. Oh, dude, did you see that? Okay. Well, I died anyways, but I think that was pretty cool. That was pretty cool. Micah, do you think that was pretty cool?
Yeah,
that was pretty cool.
Why do you not get those?
Oh, that did not work.
Why do you go there on that camera again?
Yeah, let's try to be a little conservative about this. We only have a few lives, and we're gonna have to make use of these one-up mushrooms that they have supplied us with. Okay. Alright. We got a Goomba right there. Some coins, but they're not gonna be of use to us, really. I'm gonna get some momentum right here. One more. There we go. Which is down. Let some one up. Well, not one up, Starbits, excuse me. Blaster! Okay. So, we still want to go at max speed. Because then it should, yeah, it'll bring us that way. Okay. Okay. There we go. 2-1 ups. That's good. That's very good indeed. Don't go over there. Just, yeah, don't do that. That would not be a good idea. Oh, man. Okay. Commentating while playing this is very difficult. I did not realize. Oh, boy. We have bombs. That probably wouldn't be a good thing if those hit us! Ah, oh, man.
Got further than you did last time, though.
Indeed, I did.
And now you get 4 eyes.
Hey, I guess I'm learning, okay? So, oh boy.
Or at least you got 3 now. Last time you got, like, 2.
Yeah. So doing good on lives, at least. Alright. Not too much to say. We might have to redo this first part quite a bit, but I'm hoping that it won't take too long for your guys' sake, but I don't know, maybe you guys enjoy seeing me suffer. In which I cannot blame you, because it is quite fun to see someone land in. Oh my gosh, I just lived that somehow. I don't know how, but I did it. Okay, die if you politely move. That would be very great. Oh boy, okay. Oh no, oh boy. Oh jeez, please no. Yes, okay. Okay, oh no, okay. Okay, so it does send us back, but it won't straight up kill us. That's better than I thought it would. Oh boy, okay, okay, okay. This is hellish. Okay. Alright, let's go. Oh boy, we are flying! We are flying! What is going on? Oh boy, this is very frightening, actually. It's very frightening. Okay, we're at the end! We're at the end! We're at the end, okay. Don't mess it up. Don't mess it up, okay. Oh, shoot! No! Yes! 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 Ah! Ha, ha. Dude! Yes! Okay, well, that was a ride. Not exactly the most difficult star we have collected thus far, but man, that was exhilarating. Right, and that will be our 103rd star!
Today.
Actually, in this LP. It is our second star today, but yeah. Very close, like. 17 stars
left. Because LP means gizmos.
No, LP star.
And gadgets!
Sure. Yeah. LP stands for Let's Play, if you are not aware.
Let's
anyways.
Play. Super Mario Galaxy.
That's yeah. Right. Alright, continuing on, we are going to our second star here. And this is the Bubble Blast Galaxy. Now, before I go there, I want to see, what does this guy have to say to us? No, okay, he doesn't tell us anything. He just does the same thing. Okay, I was not aware. Anyways, continuing on. Our second star will be in the Bubble Blast Galaxy, and the mission title will be... Let me see in a second. We need to hop in this launch star. Right. And as I was saying, the mission will be... The Electric Labyrinth! This does not sound like fun. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh. Oh! That is large. That is very large. Okay. So, I think we're supposed to collect... what does this say? Hey, it's me, Philbold! You're going to need a bubble to get past you. So try and remember how to control a bubble. Just watch out for those electric whales. Okay, so I believe we have to collect all 5, and then they may have a silver star, because there's 5 silver stars to make a power star. That makes sense, but... I don't know, we'll have to see as time progresses. Oh boy. Yeah, so there's gonna be a lot of electricity we're gonna have to dodge in this course. Oh boy. Nope! Already done. Okay, it's gonna be star chips, not silver stars. Never mind. I was not a whale.
Little star chips again.
Okay, this one doesn't seem so bad. At least this one on the left. So I'm gonna continue going to this one first. Alright, we're gonna go counterclockwise about this. To be very careful right there. That was crazy. Okay. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, do I have to traverse backwards? It's like, I hope not, but okay. Okay, we're gonna go, as I said, counterclockwise, so. Yep. Oh, that's what a joke. Okay. Oh boy. Are you kidding? You jerks! Wow, okay. Well, that's the easiest one so far. This one you have to be very careful once you get to the inside circle. The other one, all you just need to do is be patient, and I was not patient, so... Yeah, hopefully this next time I won't make the same mistake. Oh boy, no! This background though is really nice. If you can look at the background to you,
what
it's actually...
What song is this called?
I believe it is Space Fantasy.
What's Space Junk like?
I do not remember how Space Junk goes, actually. I know, though, that that's a very relaxing song. Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, man. Oh, but no! Okay. Oh, that was very scary. Continuing on. Well, at least now I know that I have to be... Come on. At least now I know that I just have to be careful. Should be fine. Okay. Out of curiosity, it is now my mission to get that. I will not forgive myself for that. Okay. Just playing it very careful right now. Oh! Oh boy. That was very close. No! No, please! No, please! No! No! Let's hope he knows wall jump in there, but no. I got a little too close to the edge. Oh boy, okay. Well, we almost got that one. Okay. Got some one-ups. Oh boy, oh no.
This is confusing.
Very much so.
Yeah.
Just need to be very careful at that point.
You get Star Chip. Next, you don't get Star Chip.
No, we got Star Chip. We just needed to go back. Alright.
But there's one.
Okay, there's no reason that we need to get that. Alright. And go. Go, Power Rangers. Stay as far away from the edges as humanly possible.
Wow.
Okay. Let's hope we don't fail on this one. Bottom lights. Let's go. Okay. Okay, that's... We just need... Okay, I'm not gonna risk it. Not gonna risk it. It's too risky. Just go! Go! Okay. Okay! Okay! There we go! Alright. Fourth one. Top ones.
I bet we can lose.
I'm gonna follow the coins. It knows more than I do. Oh boy. This is very frightening. Very frightening indeed. Okay, there it is. Okay.
One more.
That's right, one more.
That is a
very top. I can see it. It's up there. Okay. Stay away from the electric edges. That's all five. That makes the launch stall, not a power stall. No mind. Okay, let's see what the launch stall has. I was hoping that I would just make the power stall, but alas, it was not meant to be. And oh no. Oh no. Well, I had a feeling it wouldn't be so easy. Okay, just be very careful. Oh no. One up. Alright. Oh no, we got a bunch of bullet bills on our backs. We just need to stay away from the electric edges because anything that's not electric won't kill us unless it's an enemy. So these obstacles we can afford to hit. But Oh no! No!
No! Why? I was so close too!
Oh! There's a checkpoint!
Yes!
Oh my gosh, yes! Yes! Oh wow, okay, that is a life saver. Do heal me, a life saver.
What's going on in that back one? It was like...
Oh, boy, okay.
Please.
This is the part that killed us last time. Right. Almost there. I can feel it. Nope. Okay. Almost there. Go! Go, 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 go! Yes! That will be all 104th star in this Let's Play! Oh! I am startled. My heart is racing right now. You have no idea. See, it's one thing to watch it, but this is a whole nother thing to play it in person. Just the adrenaline. Oh my gosh. The adrenaline right there was crazy! It was nuts!
Yeah.
My heart, it is going crazy. Okay.
Okay, going on to the whole escape.
Alright, our third and final. This will be the Loop D Swoop Galaxy. Okay then. Let's see what it has in store for us. Alright, and our mission is the galaxy's greatest wave! We are going to ride some waves. Oh yeah, that's right, okay. Yeah, I should have known, loop-de-loop. Okay. Let's see how difficult this one is. You're an old pro at race surfing, right? Yeah. You can adjust race speed with A.
I can't go.
The wheel mode. Oh my gosh! Are you? Well, we are screwed. Oh boy, this does not look easy in the slightest. Okay, to initiate, I believe we're gonna have to talk to this guy. Yugen, back for more race surfing. This course is a monster. You sure you want to try? Bring it on. Okay, you got 3 minutes to get back here. Stay calm and just enjoy the surf. Enjoy the surf. Indeed, we will. Oh boy, this is even more wavy than the last one. Okay. We're going at max speed right now. Okay, tilting it. Max! Alright. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh gosh. Oh my. Oh, this is nuts!
Gotcha.
Oh boy! Okay. Oh man. We are flying. We are flying, everyone. Oh boy. Okay. These are very short and tight turns. No. Oh no. Oh no. Wait. Wait, we're not done? What? Oh, now we're dead. Now we're dead.
Wow. That was so quick.
That was lazy.
At least you don't have to type in the
game. Well, let's go! Try number two! This is so wavy. Do you see this?
Yes. I keep on filming. There's a checkpoint.
Call me Lace because this is wavy. Oh, no. Nope. That didn't last very long.
Yep. Did not.
Rest in peace, that one manta ray. Wow, we are just killing manta rays right now. This is brutal. Think of the manta rays, Mario! We're committing genocide against manta rays.
It's like we're flying forever.
Yeah, this is...
Oh, nuts.
Oh, okay. Not the yellow ones. Not the yellow ones. Big jump! Big jump! Land into the water! No. No, okay, we missed it. We got some small low jumps right here. Okay, now we have the big tone. Big tone. Big tone. One up, please. Yes, thank you. Okay, okay. Big tone again. I literally... Wait, what? Oh, I missed that! But no, I didn't!
What's your pee?
I literally have my wheel remote at the very edge of my... I've like tilted.
I'm never gonna try this unless it's like double jump for coins.
That's right, double. Yeah. Double
jump. I'm way too good at that.
Mario Maker?
No.
What is that?
It's from the Super
Mario. Oh, okay, okay, yeah. I remember that.
That one I'm super good at.
Yeah, Micah does a lot of new Super Mario Bros. Actually. Oh, kind of. Okay. Just need to stop.
Why are those coins green?
Wow, we all just. Okay, I'm trying to take this at a reasonable pace, but oh no! Okay, we're dead. I lost count of how many times you tried.
What?
We're getting a lot of one ups though. That's good.
Why?
Well, this is most definitely the hardest. The other ones only took like 3-4 tries. This one. There's no way that we aren't on our like fourth try right now.
Okay. Yeah,
I don't know. I lost count. Oh. Oh. Okay, we missed the one up.
At least we got one.
Okay. Oh. Red wings! Oh man, this is so scary. My rumble is on, and we just fell. We fell.
This is loopy swoop doop.
Loopy swoop doop. Loopy swoop doop. Loop. It's actually one of our vocab words right now. Coop. Or coo, technically. That's how you pronounce it, but it's spelled coop. You know? Like when you launch an attack, like a revolution against governments. It's called a coup. But it's spelled like coup, you know? Fact of the day! Alright, continuing on, we have the yellow wings.
No.
Okay, that will be the one. Thankfully.
11!
Okay, I'm not even gonna mess with my speed right now, because it's too much just to focus on that! That one turn always gets me. That one turn is very difficult. 2-1 Go!
How is 0 is the O?
Yes, 0 is the O, right here.
What? Oh, what you do?
I'm gonna go as fast as I can. See how that turns out for us. I have like a feeling that. Like, we could just, like, fall down and actually, like, go home. But then again, we wouldn't be able to turn since we're on the mantle.
Well, at least this one has a lot of
wheels. Oh, boy. Oh. The random jumps are the worst, though. Because of all the... Because of all the waves, we continually just jump. You know?
Yeah.
That's the most difficult part of this course. As you can see, there's waves going up and down. And every time you run into a wave, you get a big jump boost. See if we can get into it. Not every single one, but yeah, like that. Every time you see your Mario go, wow, okay. Wahoo!
Yeah!
Yahoo! Like that. That's how you know that we made a big jump. Okay.
Oh, something like
that. Oh, no. Well, we just killed another mantle, everyone. I'm gonna call this one Jelly. Let's see how long he lasts.
No, I'm gonna call that one Coma.
No, his name is Jelly.
This is so hard.
Okay, okay, watch out for the waves. Watch out for the waves. Okay, the random jumps really are throwing me off at you.
Okay.
The yellow ones.
Yep.
Okay, big jump, big jump. Okay, we have a shot. We have a shot. Red wings?
Not yet.
Okay. Big turn right here. trying to get that one-up mushroom, but... Oh. Oh, can we make it? Ah, no. Okay.
We almost got it.
You can't turn in time for that.
Maybe.
Maybe. Alright, let's go! Continual waves are bombarding us right now. Along with one-up mushrooms. Thankfully. I like one-up mushrooms a little more than waves. Just a tad. Alright,
no,
we're at the yellow wings this time. Okay.
What is this music?
I don't know. I do not know what this music is called. It may just be like Mookie McDonald's music.
No.
Oh no, oh no! We're at the red ring! We're at the red ring, but what? What was that?
I am dead.
Micah died. Well, Jerry's gone.
This is how out. Superman.
Yeah, the sky's name is Superman.
He has 17 lives.
My gosh, okay. He's the Manta Ray of Steel.
Maybe it'll get lost. In wonder, but I know you have to have
enough. Oh, okay, we made it to the blue. Made it to the blue. Oh no, no! What?
What?
What is going on?
Okay, the steel.
What was that?
The steel metal guy.
This guy's name is Way.
Okay.
We have a name. Way the Manta Way. That's his name. Let's see how long he lasts. This ward, it's kill or be killed. And these guys aren't very effective at killing itself. So basically, just slaughter food.
Well, actually, it's actually kill and be killed. Because you're gonna kill it more and then
I suppose. Oh no! Okay, I need to slow down.
What?
I need to slow it down next time I do that. I need to slow down.
I wanna see if the waves push it.
Let's see.
Yeah.
We have 1 minute and 30 seconds to do this.
Maybe it's just pushing me backwards.
How do I can tell you that? It doesn't make it easier in the slightest.
I'm just taking it.
That's right. Okay.
19 lives!
Wow. Ready? I made it to the blue. Oh boy. Okay. Here we go. Boy, this is nuts! Oh my gosh! What is this? Oh my goodness! That is a drop! And we jumped! Did we make it? We made it! Oh man! Oh man! That was... I don't mean to repeat myself, but that was exhilarating! Oh my gosh!
1 minute! Oh, 1 minute!
1 minute, 1 second, 48 milliseconds.
Yeah.
Not an easy time to get on this course. Oh boy. Well, everyone. With that, I can finally say... Well... Thank you for watching! Please like, share, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and I will see you next time on Super Mario Galaxy!